बता रहा हूँ, शादी करके जाना मैं लड़की नहीं हूँ
ये नहीं जाएगी आप
मैं हूँ आपकी फेवरेट होस्ट, तो अपना सुमन। ये बॉय, आई नो तुम लोगों के लिए बड़ी बात नहीं है बट मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात है। तुम्हें याद भी है 6 महीने पहले जब मैंने पहली बार नेपाल के बारे में बात करी थी? आई मीन सीरियसली ब्रो, सारी भानों से मुझे इतना प्यार हो चुका है ना। और अपना ये जो सिंगर है सो अपना सुमन, by God, I want to interview this guy, man, I love this guy. मुझे पता भी नहीं है ये mainstream artist है या YouTube artist है या कुछ भी है भाई, I love this guy, man. मतलब seriously, जब मैंने वो वीडियो बनाई थी मुझे पता नहीं था सुपना कौन है, और जब मुझे पता चला ना उसके बाद तुम्हें भी पता और मुझे भी पता है कि हम मजे ले देते सुपना एक इंटरव्यू, क्योंकि जब मैं बोलता था ना मुझे पता था ये चीज हो नहीं सकती। पहला, हम दोनों अलग कंट्री में, दूसरा वो बड़ा स्टार है, और तीसरा ये कैसी चीज थी जिसके लिए मुझे ट्रैवल करना पड़ता और ये चीज नामुमकिन थी। और लुक, 6 महीने बाद मैं स्वप्ना से मिल के आ चुका हूँ और आज की वीडियो डाल रहा हूँ। आई मीन तुम मानो या ना मानो, तुम्हें पसंद आए या ना पसंद आए, और आई नो इस सीरीज में बहुत सारी कमियां हैं, बहुत सारी गलतियां हैं, बट एट द सेम टाइम मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला है और बहुत कुछ जानने को मिला है, दुनिया देखने को मिली है, नए लोग दोस्त बने हैं मेरे, एंड इट वॉज अमेजिंग मैन। सीरीज खत्म होने वाली है और मेरी एक्साइटमेंट बढ़ती जा रही है क्योंकि आई लव दिस सीरीज मैन। तुम चाहे कुछ भी बोलो, आई नो गलतियाँ हुई और गलतियाँ सुधारी जा सकती हैं, सबसे अच्छी चीज़ गलतियों की यही होती है। एंड बिफोर वी स्टार्ट दिस एपिसोड, आई रियली वॉन्ट टू थैंक अपना अपने बिजी शेड्यूल में मेरे लिए टाइम निकालना, ब्रोस के लिए टाइम निकालना, थैंक यू सो मच दिल से। और आई होप तुम्हें ये एपिसोड अच्छा लगे क्योंकि इसमें भी ऑडियो प्रॉब्लम बहुत ज़्यादा है, सॉरी फॉर दैट। बट ये वीडियो बेसिकली स्वप्ना से बेसिक क्वेश्चन है जो मैं एज एन फैन जानना चाहता था, और कल इसका पार्ट टू करेंगे TMI टैग, क्योंकि उसमें ऑडियो क्वालिटी और भी फकअप है। ये समझ गए, तो चलो ना शुरू करते हैं ब्रो।
भरोसा न तोड़ा तिमी कसम छ झूठो आशावा पार दीना।
तो अभी लेट कर रहे किसी?
No, actually, right now, listen to me. I'm like really busy right now. So, I don't even get time to spend with my family. My mom, I only meet her in the evening. My brother, I have a brother, I have a sister, I have a grandmom. So, I don't get a lot of time to spend with them. So, like dating and stuff, you know, I can't go out and like, it's like, I don't have time. So, I'm really single right now.
You're single. You're single. You're single. So, Sushant is single. लड़कियां जा के उनके पास रही
है। ये भी सिंगल है?
नहीं नहीं, ये नहीं,
नहीं, नहीं, नहीं, नहीं,
नहीं, नहीं। मैं कल पहली बार मिला इनसे।
सबसे बड़ा झूठ जिंदगी में क्या बोला? आई डोंट एक्चुअली रिमेम्बर, बट देन
अभी डेटिंग वाली बात थी।
नो, इट्स नॉट अ लाइ, राइट टाइम राइट पीपल, लाइक इफ दे मीट
मोस्टली गाने आप रोमांटिक लिखते हो?
हां।
और आज ऐसा टाइम नहीं मिल रहा।
No, my songs are romantic, but then the songs I write about people, like I said, Kasari Bandhu was for a girl, but then she didn't know that I was writing that song for her, you know, so stuff like that, it has happened like a lot of times.
ये आपके बहुत सारे बाल हैं।
बाल?
और मेरा आप देख ही रहे हो।
It's nice actually, you know, short and like it's well kept.
कमी बहुत है। Shampoo कौन सा use करते हो?
Shampoo तो like I don't have a specific one, you know, like my mom gives me some organic stuffs, I use that. If you have hair problem, you should try sugar bear, it's really nice.
Sugar?
Sugar bear hair, it's like vitamin capsules, you know.
Okay.
You have to get it and you have to consume one, like 2 capsules one day, and it's really good for your hair, like even days, day, 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 so it's really nice.
I'll buy that. So, abhi aapne matlab na daru na cigarette ladai kari school mein kabhi?
Once.
Physical fight?
Yeah, I have only had like one fight in my entire life, and that was that.
Such a sanskari.
Yeah, we were just, you know, playing the Bukachupi wala game or something like that. And then, I was
like, I don't know. 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 Gang fight. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Of course, ये जनरल से क्वेश्चन थे जो एज एन फैन में जानना चाहता था, और बाल तो बनते ही है, मेरा सवाल करना उनसे। बट एट द सेम टाइम तुम सबको पता है स्वप्ना का पहला गाना जो मेरा ओल्ड टाइम फेवरेट सॉन्ग है कसरी बानो, उसके बारे में कैसे नहीं पूछता भाई, वो तो मस्त था। तो तुम्हें क्या लगता है वो छोड़ूंगा मैं, वो भी पूछ डाला.
एक्चुअली माय सॉन्ग्स यू नो ऑल ऑफ माय सॉन्ग्स आई ट्राई टू यू नो लाइक गेट इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम पीपल यू नो पीपल आई मीट इन माय डेली लाइफ एंड देन द इवेंट्स दैट हैपन इन माय लाइफ. सो कसरी भन्नु इज व्हेन आई वाज इन माय हाई स्कूल देयर वाज लाइक आई हैड अ क्लासमेट एंड आई यूज्ड टू लाइक हर.
ये तो एक्सक्लूसिव है.
Yeah, I used to like her a lot, but then she was very pretty, you know, and she was like, she was very popular in our class. Like every guy used to like hit on her, and I was like, she's really nice, and look at me, I'm nothing. So I never had the you know courage to go and speak up to her. We were good friends, but then I never could tell her that you know I like her and stuff. So I was a very shy and introvert kind of guy. So I was used to you know.
Right.
Write stuff in my diary.
Mm-hmm.
I had a diary and I used to write everything, you know, like I am this, this is how I feel and all that. And then when I started singing, when I like, okay, when I felt like I should do something in the music industry, I looked at my diary and like, I found those words, you know. Stuff like that. I was like, let's try making this into a song. And then I started like put on the chords and then I sang it. And I recorded that song.
Mm-hmm.
And I never knew that song was going to be like, it was going to change my career, because that song is actually like, it changed my career in a really wonderful way. So when I recorded that song, I was like, this is like my genuine feelings, you know, this is what I am. This is what I felt when I was in my high school.
Mm-hmm.
Even the girl didn't know that I was writing the song for her. So I wrote that song and I was like, okay, it sounds good. And then I recorded it and then I uploaded it in YouTube. And the next day I was like, everybody was talking about the song, you know. The next day I wake up and it's like everybody was like, shows started coming in, people were like sharing the video and like, we feel the same, we feel you. So yeah, I think the reason people were able to connect to that song like you yourself is because I think I was very honest while writing that song.
Exactly.
I was very honest while making the music. So I think it was able to connect to people because everybody's normal like me. So I think that was the reason people like that song.
अभी story के बाद कितने लोग पागल हो जाएंगे वो सुनते-सुनते goosebumps आ रहे. So what was your first reaction when I met you?
Actually, I didn't know about that you had made a video. So how I came to know was that like there's like few fans. They constantly keep me updated. Like they send me messages in my page, and I like talk with them because like they are like very genuine people and like they really listen to my songs and like. They like give me like genuine feedbacks and all. So one of them was like, bro, like there's some Indian guy, like he made a video on you. If you want to watch it, this is the link. And he gave me the link. I was like, okay, let's see what is it about. I started playing the video and there's like, you were like talking about Kukurthia and stuff like that. I was like, nothing. I think he's just talking about Nepal. And it's like, I forwarded it and then I saw the thumbnail of my song. I was like, okay. And then you told those things and I was like, okay, that's really nice because the things you said were like really sweet and really nice. Even my sister was like, I told my sister, there's an Indian guy like he told these stuffs about my songs and she was like, I would have seen the video. It's really nice. Yeah, so proud of you. Thank you so much. And that's how I came to know about the video. And then I came to know about you. And then I didn't know you had messaged me in my Instagram. I was like,
I've been stalking you. I've been
yeah, I was just checking the message requests, and I saw like your name and then the message request. I'm like, okay, what's this? And you're like, no, I wanted to take an interview and stuff. Like, definitely, that's not a big deal.
I literally stalked you and forced people to message you
for, so nice
for 3 months. The first time I messaged you in around like September. And since then, I've been constantly posting stories. So, apna ek interview, please, ek interview.
No, just like you said, like I'm not really active in my social media.
Mm-hmm.
And these days, like I just released a new song. So that's why I've been like really active on my
I can relate to that.
So yeah, I've been really active. And then yeah, thank you so much for making the video.
Hindi songs are right.
Hindi songs, actually there's like a very good story with like, you know, India and me. It's like the first time I started singing, I was in Bangalore. I didn't used to sing. I was studying in Kathmandu. I was in grade 4. And then my school selected some students from our school and then we had to go to Bangalore, you know, like Sai Baba, Puttaparthi. So we were a follower of Sai Baba. So me and one of my friends were selected to perform in a drama, like Ramayana, you know. We were selected to perform in Ramayana and we had to go to India. So we were sitting in Puttaparthi and then there was like every day it was compulsory that every student had to sing one bhajan. So I started singing bhajan. I didn't know I could sing. I started singing. And people were like, oh, this guy sings good. He has a good voice. And I was like, okay. And I started singing. So while I was in Bangalore, I stayed for, almost a month. And when I came back, like everybody in school were like, my teachers and my friends were like, oh, this guy can sing, give him a mic, he has to sing. And then I started going to like school competitions, you know, like I started like singing in a microphone. And then we used to have, every Saturday we used to have a bhajan session. So I had to sit in the front and then I had to sing. So actually that's how I started singing. So from my childhood, I've been a very, big fan of Indian music and Bollywood. Like I'm a huge fan of Shah Rukh Khan, you know. I watch every of his movies, like the Zero Pani. I watched First Day for Show. So yeah, it's like I'm a very big fan of Indian music.
मेरा सवाल ये था आपके लिए कि
definitely I'll sing. There was like in YouTube, like if you search, you know, like I think there were like random clips of me singing some Hindi songs. I'll sing those like Khamoshia and Arjit Singh songs.
सोच ना सके.
Yeah, those songs I've sang. Yeah, and then I would love to sing some Hindi songs. Yeah, in the days to come. Yeah,
these are the cover songs, na.
Mm-hmm. So actually, like there were some quite some talks, you know, like with some Indian artists. Like we had to collaborate, and you know, like Sonam, they were in Nepal. So even I wanted to work with them as well. And so yeah, I think in future I'll definitely try to sing some Hindi songs as well, because I believe that, you know, music is all about creating and it's not about the language. If I had known Chinese, I would have sang in Chinese as well. But then I can, sing in Hindi. So why not? So yeah, maybe in the future.
Just in case तुम्हें सनम पसंद है और तुम्हें मैं पसंद हूँ. Just in case तुम्हें दर्शन राहुल पसंद है और तुम्हें मैं पसंद हूँ और मैं पसंद हूँ तो स्वप्ना सुमन by default तुम्हें पसंद आएगा. और मेरी बस एक ही रिक्वेस्ट है, दर्शन राहुल रफ्तार और सनम को तंग कर मारो. मैं ये वीडियो मैं बता रहा हूँ, कोलैब करवाना भाई. पब्लिक प्रेशर इज द बिगेस्ट प्रेशर मैन. तुम बोलो कि जनता चाहेगी तो जवाब, वो कहते ना जनता जनार्दन, ऐसे नहीं बोलते. बोलो उनको करेंगे तो अपना जान हाजिर भाई. तेरे लिए क्या बात करते तूने, मैं करवाऊंगा देख, तू समझ गया क्या करना है? नहीं समझ जाओगे क्योंकि ऐसे ये अगली मुलाकात होगी कल एक और नई वीडियो के साथ. तब तक के लिए पीस
आउट. आप मिल गए ना, भरोसा आ गया.